My name's Bridgette Vandal. I graduated in 2013, and following my graduation, I started a Bachelor of Science and Journalism at UQ. Didn't really think that was for me, so quickly made the change over to Law and Journalism at QUT, which I graduated from last year. During my studies at university, I've been lucky enough to have the opportunity to be an intern and a clerk at lots of different media organisations and law firms, which has really helped to broaden my horizons. I'm currently working as a research assistant at QUT before starting my graduate position at a national firm next year. I think I was really trying to find a field where I could help other people, and I think that really came from my school experiences and different outreach programs I was involved with at St Rita's. I really thought law was somewhere where I could implement that and find somewhere where I could make a difference. I think one of the things that St Rita's does best is really foster a sense of curiosity among their students. Everyone at the school really cares about you. Everyone really wants you to do well, from the teachers to the other students to the support staff. Everyone's really committed to helping you learn and helping you get the most out of your schooling experience. One of the guiding values we had while I was at the school was compassion. I really try to implement that in whatever I'm doing in day-to-day life, whether that be in a workspace or among my friends. I really care about other people and want to find out more about them, and I think that's one of the things that pushed me into studying journalism. I was really curious to find out about other people's stories. To be honest, I think the teaching and the level of teaching and passion that all the teachers had for their subjects while I was at school really actually made it hard for me to pick which subject I enjoyed, and I think that's why I went into journalism and science. I was just encouraged to follow whatever I was interested in, and unfortunately that was everything. So I think that, yeah, that's really just a testament to how passionate and willing all the teachers were to teach their subject of choice and also just let you explore whatever you're interested in.